Okay, I'm going to show you how to turn a mixed number into a top-heavy fraction. I'm going to start off with 1 3/4, and I'm going to turn that into a top-heavy fraction. Now, what we need to remember, of course, is that 1 whole 1 is made up of 4/4. I could write it like this, that 1 whole 1 is 4/4 plus the 3/4 that I've got already. Okay, so that's the 4/4 there, and that's the 3/4 I've got already. So between them, those two added together would make 7/4. Now, we don't always think of it like that. We don't always write this bit out here. Okay, so if I've got 1 3/4, I think to myself here, I've got 4/4 there plus those 3, which gives me 7/4 altogether. The next example I'm going to do is to turn 3 2/5 into a top-heavy fraction. Okay, now we must remember that this time we're dealing with fifths, so every whole one is equal to 5/5. Again, I could write it down in a long way. That's 1 whole 1, 5/5. Another whole one is another 5/5, and so on. So that's 3 whole 1s there that I've got there. Now remember, I've got the 2/5 as well, so if I put that on at the end, that will give me 1 whole 1, 2 whole 1s, 3 whole 1s, and 2/5. Now if I add all those up together, I've got 5, 10, 15 plus 2 more is 17/5. Now I wouldn't always work it out like that, so 3 2/5. Okay, now every whole one is worth 5/5. So 1 whole 1 is 5/5, 2 whole 1s is 10/5, 3 whole 1s is 15/5, plus the 2 that I've got there, this gives me 17/5.